walk, I stare at you. Too Faced Shadow Insurance Primer.
For this look, I'll be using tape to get that sharp edge effect. So first I'm using a tiny precise smudge brush and taking Moonbeam by Ulta, which is just a dark brown color, and I will start to outline where I want my cut crease to start. Take a very light brown, almost beige color with a fluffy brush and apply this above the line we just created.
I walked into the room dripping in gold.
Now I'll use cinnamon with a small crease brush and go over the cut crease outline. Now I'm going back in with that light brown color and blending everything in. Next, I'll be using Brownie with an even smaller crease brush to blend the cut crease line better. Moonbeam and the same brush I used to create the outline of the cut crease, I will further intensify the color. Let's just stop and think before I lose faith. Then I'll blend that with a small crease brush. With the cinnamon color again, I will blend everything out. After removing the tape, I will be using my Fit Me concealer to create the cut crease. And I've already done one eye for you this time, so you don't have to watch it twice. So now I just like to take my smudge brush again with the Moonbeam color to just to clean up any of the concealer that may have went up too high. Then using Social Climber, which is a matte white eyeshadow from Ulta, I will apply this into the inner parts of my eyes with the flat brush. Then using Limelight from Makeup Geek, I will apply this onto the middle of my lid. But the queen has been overthrown, and I'm not sleeping now. The dark is too hard to beat, and I'm not keeping now the strength I need to push me. Now using Epic from Makeup Geek, I will use the other side of my flat brush and apply this to the outer part of my eye. You can keep switching sides of the brush to make sure colors are nicely blended. Now with a small angled brush, I will blend Moonbeam onto my lower lash line and attach it to the crease. You can kind of see here what I mean by that. Then I will line my waterline with my Ulta Black Eye Pencil and smudge Moonbeam again onto the lower lash line, this time with a smudge brush.
Then I'll go back in with Limelight and apply this under the moonbeam.
And my sister slept in an unlocked place. The only time I feel safe. You show the lights that stop me, turn to a star. You shine when I'm alone. And so I tell myself that.
Now, with this white shimmery color, I will put this onto my brow bone. Now I'm going to apply some liquid liner and mascara. Lashes today, I'm using the Kiss 05 lashes. And now my green ombre cut crease look is complete. Thank you for watching.